So that happened.
Clay, seriously, stop.
Welcome back to Dungeria, everybody. We got Cody, got
Ow.
Jordan, got Clay, got Zeker, and we got Justin that no one cares about. And we'll be starting to play some Minecraft. This is our world. How much do you guys like this world? Out of
pretty
5
worldly
Fruit Loops.
World.
On a scale of
pretty
1
worldly.
To 5, how much do you like this world?
4.
Negative 1 million.
Cody,
no.
You are gonna incur my
wrath.
Negative infinity.
Frick you, Clay. Frick you.
Zeker's the first death. You shall get punished.
Zeker, what do you have to say for yourself? You're gonna be eternally up on the right side of our screens.
I'm lost.
Zeker shall be forever remembered on the right side of our screens.
As number one.
As number one.
He was number one.
You were number one.
In a different way than normal.
Yeah. Most people aren't talking about the way that you're
Death.
Number one when they are number one. But whatever. I remember when we started Dungeria, and then we restarted it, and then we restarted
then
it, again,
it again,
and then
we
restarted,
restarted
it again,
again,
and then we restarted it again, and now we're here.
Yeah.
We're probably gonna restart it again.
Probably.
It's like we just stopped playing for so long, and that's why.
No, it's mainly because the recordings fuck up, and I'm just like, I don't want to deal with that, we're restarting. That's
yeah, that happens a lot with Austin in Minecraft. This happened, like, what, 2 times with a last member, I think?
No, the problem was that it would lag at the start, and then the audio would be decent. And you can't fix it.
Because, oh, darn.
Because it, like, cuts off, like, some of the parts, it's just not in the recording, then. Like, it's slightly faster than it should be, but it's also desynced, so you can't just make it slower. So that's the problem we were having, but now we figured out how to fix that. That's why we rev up the fryers.
Whoa, Nelly!
That's the entire reason why we rev up the fryers.
Ah.
Borrowing your,
so,
bench so I can make a furnace. Thanks,
Zeker. Alright. We should work together.
Sure.
Kill him dead.
I'm the king under the mountain, so.
I'm the king above the mountain.
You're the king under the mountain?
I'm the wanderer.
That means you're a troll.
That means I'm
Whoa.
A dwarf.
No, I always knew you love the troll people.
Yeah.
The
punk. I mean, I don't know about you, Jordan.
When Jordan watched Frozen, he just, like, fell in love with those troll people. With the
those
rocks.
Were my favorite characters. Mm,
that
they
rock
were pretty great.
Quite honest.
I found a Robin.
That's amazing.
Best. I'm the best ever.
You're the best. Around.
Round.
Nothing's gonna ever bring you down.
I'm still trying to heal from mine and Zeker's battle.
Yeah, where are you at, bro?
Hunting down food.
Me and Justin smarter than that.
I killed all the sheep.
I killed
Oh yeah, because they get mutton now.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's lovely. It's like the greatest thing
Crazy
ever.
Crazy Austin's Mutton Emporium.
That would be
About
smart.
Time, back in the day when only-
Oh god!
Austin is the mutton man.
Justin, what was that?
He's actually
the mutton creep. Man. The mutton man does whatever a mutton man can.
Do you know the mutton man?
I don't.
I went to go make a sword to kill a creeper, and then the creeper snuck up on me and blew up. So now I just have an extra sword.
I was waiting for like the death counter to be upgraded.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
I think a lot of us were. We weren't
yeah,
even gonna ask
oh,
if
God.
You were okay.
Yeah, just hear, oh god, and then, yeah.
Oh,
just kind of expect
yeah.
that.
I was looking at it. I was waiting for that to say, Justin has died somehow.
Justin died from death.
Wow.
That's related.
I'm gonna kill you so hard, you'll die to death.
Whoa, Nelly.
He will that die so hard from death.
I hate when people are like, stop killing me. And
you just kill him again.
Yeah, sure. And when you come to my house with a knife and start stabbing me and I yell, stop killing me, that really pisses you off. You're just like, no, just accept it! Ow.
No, because it's like, you're taking damage, you're not, actually dying, like...
I physically die a little bit inside every time.
Think of it as living quickly.
It's Stop making me unlive.
Accelerated living.
Yeah, think of it as living quickly.
Or premature... fuck, I don't know how to say it. Premature aging? I don't know.
Never mind. So, we're gonna just move on.
Speaking of which, Zeke got the getting wood achievement.
Yeah, bloody.
All of us got wood. He just got it a little late. It's alright. It's alright to be a bit different. But you just can't be overly different, like Justin.
Whoa.
Justin. If you become
Justin. That's like an opposite end of the an extreme.
No one wants to be
Justin. That's the point where somebody turns extremist and starts like bombing places.
When they become Justin.
Yeah.
With bicycles.
Did you know that Muhammad Ali was Justin once?
Reincarnate.
Yeah, he became Justin, and that drove him insane.
Give me your mutton and give me your beef.
Man, I don't want no beef with you, Cody. Cody, I don't want
you got bunny. Beef with you. I'm gonna fucking murder these bunnies.
Wow. See, Justin, and
you
wonder.
That's right, there's also bunnies.
You wonder why we don't want to be Justin's.
Bunnies, I'm gonna call you Bonnie, and I'm gonna call you Barry.
Wait, did Justin die?
No, he would be on the death counter.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. I thought he died, and I was like, oh.
You can kill him if you want.
When they get killed? No, they probably don't.
Nah, it's too early.
But it will happen.
It will.
Eventually.
Yep.
Not saying I'm going to be the one to do it, but he is going to be on that death counter.
No,
you're
going to be
eventually.
Really lucky if you're going to be the one to do it, man. It's like a battle. It's a war.
It's a war with yourself and your internal being.
Are we going to have nations again?
Probably not.
Yeah.
It fails every time.
Why do you want to bring politics into my video games, Jordan?
No, it was just fun when Justin
I want religion in my games.
When he blew up the meeting house.
Yeah, that was really fun. I really enjoyed that, might I just say. That work that I did to build that place, I loved it when it was all destroyed in an instant by Justin. That was my favorite part.
In that house I built, it took me probably like an hour and a half. You know.
Do you even remember who did it?
Yeah, it was either Zeke or medical.
No, I don't know.
So you don't. It's one of these
two
people.
Ago.
Give me the saplings. Danke, son.
I already have like a ton of like iron. I have 20.
Twinker.
I found a ravine and it was full of coal and iron.
Yeah. Ravines are amazing.
Yeah. I want to see your ravine, Cody, one day. I hear it's pretty awesome. Yes, Justin?
Oh my.
Have you never been to Coney's Ravine? In West Arizona?
It's like the biggest place on Earth.
Yeah.
Basically, Zeke's house.
It's filled with.
Some people call it the Grand Canyon, but we call it Cody's.
Filled with vitamins and minerals.
Yep. Full of vitamin D. There you go, you got it. Got it.
Been vitamin delayed. D! Destruction.
I just spilled Coke all over myself.
Oh my god! Wait, Coke or Coco?
Coco.
Alright, yes. Thank god.
Ah!
If you spilled Pepsi all over yourself, I would have to go over there and look it up. What?
If you think he's joking, I don't want to talk, dude.
Remember when you spilled Pepsi on yourself, Jordan?
Yeah.
Tasted like human flesh.
More or less, of course.
More or less. A little bit less than more, but yeah.
Whatever works.
Whatever floats your goat.
You know it.
Oh hey, steak got a new texture.
What?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot there is a.
I'm using a texture pack.
Oh wow.
I'm using.
Why does everything look super realistic, man? Minecraft really overdid it. Holy fuck! There's a ravine below the ravine.
What?
I dug through a layer of coal and there's more.
What the hell?
I don't know what he was trying to recreate there. I'll be honest.
Hot topic.
Yum.
That means he's got metal.
No.
Kill him.
No, that means you just made a forge.
Kill the infidel. Wait, remember that one day that we branded you an infidel? We? Not
remember that one day you branded me as a terrorist?
You're not?
Yeah.
Or are you? I don't know.
What do you know?
I thought you were branded a terrorist upon birth. Like, that you came out of the womb, and they were just like, yep, that's, Osama bin Laden, right there. And Justin was just like,
Allahu Akbar! And then the hospital blew up.
Yeah.
The hospital. Of all places.
Yes, yeah, so well, I mean, that's generally where born, babies Cody? Are born, Cody.
Cody, where were you born? Like the backseat of a car?
No,
Cody wasn't born, he was spawned.
He was spawned in.
He's a test tube baby.
In a clutch of eggs just on the floor.
Yeah.
He's a child of Arachne.
Justin, you know, I'd like to take a moment to just think about how nobody laughed at your joke.
Yeah.
Can I just say? Yeah.
And how the fact that everything grew silent for like 30 seconds.
Now, why is everyone working in the same plot I'm working at?
I'm in the ravine below the ravine right now, Zigger. I don't know. I don't know what you're doing, but I'm pretty spooked right now.
I found like three people here.
Also, you spooked.
Yeah, it's a good spot.
No, Jess, I'm not. I don't have any shivers going down my spine.
Who was that? Oh, the white guy. Is that Justin? Yeah.
The white guy.
The white guy.
That white guy.
Well, definitely it's Clay.
It's Mintley. Senor Mintley.
What are you trying to say, Justin?
Hey,
He's Mexican.
Jordan, you want to work together?
I don't know if you know this, Austin. Maybe. Not everyone in this team is white.
I don't know if you know this, Justin, but you don't need to just classify people by their race. I think that Clay's a beautiful human being.
Who chopped down my house?
I didn't, I swear.
Clay, I don't care that you're not Will Wheaton.
Somebody took my pillars to my house.
I don't.
Oh, I didn't know that was a house. I thought that was like someone who just didn't do anything with trees. I was like, what the heck? How much was that? Eight?
Yeah, Clay, that was.
You just blew back homeless home. You made this guy supler homeless.
Supler?
Yeah, supler homeless. It's more. It's like.
It's when you're wrestling while you're homeless.
Pick a house up here.
Yeah. Yeah, suplex. He's a supler suplex.
Suplex home.
Look, there's mushrooms.
I didn't get an achievement.
RKO from out of nowhere.
Leave me alone.
Austin, getting iron too. Are you proud of me?
No.
Not really.
You're just copying
me. That just makes you a target.
You're just following the fad.
I just, Clayton, that makes you a target.
Two people.
Know what your prize is, Justin? You get murdered for that.
Yay! Yeah.
Unlimited amounts of pain and suffering.
Yep.
Oh, yeah!
And unlimited free refills.
Oh, hey, look, it's nighttime, the time where everything comes out and tries to murder me.
You know what? No, Justin, you get one free death, and then after that, you have to pay to refill it. Because I need a profit, you know? It ain't free.
So I get to see what death is like for one free...
Yeah, you get a 7-day free trial. With death.
Oh, God, that's a pig.
Yeah, 7-day free trial starts now.
Awesome.
Stop chopping down my wood!
Okay, here. Ow, ow, ow! Here's your wood back.
Second one to die gets banned from the server for life. First one to kill Justin gets... Glory. I don't know.
I get the glory of dying?
If you kill yourself, yeah.
For the glory of the Emperor?
I guess. Have fun with that.
That's a skill. That's a skeleton.
It's pretty spooky out here.
Skellington.
Shivers down your spine, bum bum.
Gold! It's the gold rush! I can't do a good accent for that. Murdered a bat. Is it Nitten?
Yes, it's
Yep. Nite. Fine.
There's a third ravine going through the bottom ravine! What?!
Ravineception.
That's like such a fun place.
I'm taking a screenshot of these. Just like, oh, fuck! Yes, I got my screenshot. I can go back there.
Right. Oh, man. That was great.
Wait, do you have a picture of all three of them?
Like, does this mean you have to ban yourself from the server?
What? I know, the second worst to die, I mean.
Yeah.
Austin has to ban himself from the server.
If I ban myself from the server ends. I'm very tempted. Do we all get one TP? Or what are we doing with that?
I'd say, like, two per session.
Two per session? Alright. So, TP. Yeah. I can TP to the coordinates.
Should we make them single TPs or, like, round-trip TPs?
What?
Like, man, no one TP my house now.
You can TP back.
Shut up, Seeker.
I'm sorry. Well,
I teleported to my coordinates. Well, I got all my stuff back.
I'd say it costs two to go to a player and one to go to cords.
Well, I can just teleport to your cords.
Ah, there you go.
That breaking system. Badly thought about, Justin.
Disconnected.
Oh, Austin was banned.
I need to disconnect and reconnect because the thing that was killing me is invisible. Unless they're just invisible now. In which case, I don't want to play this game anymore.
So help me, if you chop down my pillars, I will break you.
So help me, God. There's a fourth ravine alright, I'm done.
Yeah, I'm just done.
This is... I don't even think I can find my way out of this place anymore.
Oh! I just saw that, I tried to kill it.
Yeah, that scared me for a second.
Tried to kill it. Told him I'd try to kill it. And I killed it.
No, that's a big mountain that I'm gonna make my house on.
Mountain man? Are you gonna go on Mountain Man?
Mountain Man style.
Yeah. There's gotta be a show out there that exists called Mountain Man.
Probably.
There is.
Yeah, of course there is.
It's literally called Mountain Man.
People love rednecks living on mountains.
A is another one.
Fifth ravine.
Are you kidding me?
Me?
Yeah.
There's a lot of fucking ravines connected to each other here. I'm rich, by the way. I could just live down here. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to live down here. I'm gonna befriend a creeper, name him, like, Christopher, and Christopher shall be my pet.
Find two, name one George, name one Lenny, and have Lenny suicide himself.
Wow.
No! Well, George has to shoot Lenny.
Yeah, George has to.
But creepers can't shoot each other.
Well, let's make a mod, and then they can.
Yeah, let's opt them.
Just spawn
let's
with
opt
guns.
Them and have them slash kill.
George is
all right, good. I'm back.
Justin, here's a command. It'll give you infinite diamonds.
What, Justin?
Justin, there's a command. Use it. It'll give you infinite diamonds.
If I do that, Justin will become kill.
What? No, he won't. He'll get infinite diamonds. Justin,
yeah, I've tried
Justin,
this before.
Trust me. I adjusted the server's commands.
Fucking creepers inside my house blew everything up.
Got to sleep with you.
I'm just saying, Justin, the slash
not
TP
your house, chicken!
You. I set the slash TP command to kill you. The slash kill command to TP you. So if you do slash kill, ostrich just spawn Austin, it'll teleport you.
That would have been amazing if you hadn't told us.
Oh.
Ow.
Well.
The more you know.
The more you know.
Sorry. So, one time, you know, back in Nob.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. Austin had a sleepover.
It was a slumber party!
Yes, it was that, and we were playing,
I took a picture of you, and you got really pissed off.
And anyways...
he's a prepubescent teenager.
Anyways...
Get past that, you know.
What was the game?
Crap. I'm dead.
He's not denying it either.
What was the game we played where it was, bullshit?
Hey, Cody, can I teleport to you get my stuff?
No, not my-
go ahead.
A game I participated in.
Should have said no, Cody.
I'm not a douchebag, Clay.
Make him just walk to you.
It was like, something tower, I think? I don't know.
Oh, Towerfall.
Yeah, Towerfall. I don't know why I keep forgetting that name. So,
we're
playing Towerfall, and we did this thing where, because there was like, I think there was six of us. And what we would do is, three of us would go into another room, and the other three would adjust the rules. And what they did is, they made it so if I shot when I had no arrows, I would die. If I dodged, I would die. I had a big head. Basically, they gave me all the bad stuff, and I think Austin and Brad. It's like regular stuff. I actually did pretty good. I won a round.
That's all he has to say about the matter.
Secret, why did you die again?